Surprise, I work at Disney again. So, you've probably noticed I've been very inactive on my social media for the last year. In the meantime, I've been blessed enough to have been accepted from my second Disney College program, and I moved back here in Orlando and started working here in July. Why did I not announce this sooner? Why did I not tell anyone that I started working at Disney again for several months? I'll address that later. But for now, this video is just a very quick location and role reveal and a very quick apartment tour. I don't have a lot of time. If you're wondering why I'm dressed like a waiter right now, it's because I was lucky enough to audition for the Candlelight Processional that Disney World and Disneyland host every Christmas season, and I'm in the choir, and this is just what we have to wear underneath our robes. I do have to go to a show later tonight, so if you're gonna be at Epcot, come check it out and say hi. So, for those of you who don't know me, or maybe this is your first time ever coming across my channel and you don't know anything about me, once upon a time, I used to be an entertainment performer here at Walt Disney World, but unfortunately, this year, the entertainment department is not taking interns. So, when I applied for the college program this time around, they were not able to place me in my original role. Instead, they have stuck me in food service, which is really not ideal. But this year, we didn't get a choice in our roles. They kind of just stuck you where they needed you, and they needed to hire people really quickly. So, they put me in food service. I'm not a huge fan of it. I don't have any experience working in the food industry or working with fast food or any professional kitchen experience, and I never expressed interest in that, but like I said, they didn't give us a choice. They kind of just stuck me there. I am trained in the quick service fast food restaurants. I am trained in outdoor vending. I'm also alcohol service trained. I'm not a bartender, but I do know how to serve a beer. I do know how to check an ID. Yeah. That's the extent of it. So, where do I work? My home location is at Blizzard Beach, which is one of Disney World's water parks. The other is Typhoon Lagoon, which is not currently open, but I do currently work at Blizzard, and I work in our restaurant, and we do have several outdoor vending stands as well. That is my home location, but I was deployed to Epcot for 2 months to work the latter half of the Food and Wine Festival. So, we just worked at the festival booths, taking orders and handing out the food and pouring beer and stuff. I've also picked up shifts at several other locations. I've worked at Pecosville in Magic Kingdom. I've worked at the Tomorrowland food stands in Magic Kingdom. I've worked at Woody's Lunchbox in Hollywood Studios. I've also worked at Backlot Express in Hollywood Studios. I've also worked a few of our holiday party shifts as well. During the Christmas season, we have Mickey's Very Merry Christmas Party, which is an after-hours event. And since I am food and beverage trained, I'm allowed to pick up the hot cocoa prep shifts. I actually worked one last night. I just poured hot chocolate and handed them out to the guests. So that's what I've been doing. Nothing really, really exciting. I'm really just praying for the day that the entertainment department can take me back because I really miss performing and I really want to be in a parade so badly one day. So as far as the room tour goes, I will just show my half of the room because my roommate hasn't made up her side. I don't think she would appreciate me showing it to the internet. So here's my side. I have my ears and Christmas lights. I have my photo board. I have some of my posters right here. Winnie the Pooh tapestry. I actually hung this up in my apartment last year in Vista Way. And then right there, we have some of my mementos, and then that is where my pin board is supposed to be, but I think it's getting too heavy and it keeps falling. My apartment is not completely fixed up right now. This is just what it kind of looks like on a normal day, so I have like a pile of stuff right there, but I did make my bed at least. So I have Pooh, Eeyore, and Dino Chip and Dale. I have a plaid blanket for Christmas season. I also have a heated blanket right there, which I really haven't needed. It's been super warm lately. Backpack, lap desk, my closet, which I don't really need to go into. I write reminders on it. Some stuff where I hang up my masks and my keys, a little whiteboard. So there's that. Bathroom, nothing special. This is my side. I have that camera there from when I filmed to get ready with me, which I will be posting shortly. My makeup,
some towels, another backpack right there. Here's the actual bathroom. Nothing special, toilet, shower, some buckets that I use every now and then. Kitchen, living area, stuff that I need to clean up. Our calendar that we write everything on. That's the other room, our front door, and our fridge that we also have a calendar on. Yeah, there's really not much else to see. I mean, I could go in more detail, but I don't really see a need to. Here's me again, hello. I don't know what else to say. I don't know how to conclude this video, so goodbye.